name is DJ
Bonics.
I came to rock this party.
Is anyone that has a ghost? I got the ghost backstage. Copy that.
106 is on. What's up? It's your boy DJ Bonics ripping that Taylor gang, and you're watching the hottest show on TV right now, 106&Park. Now make some noise for your hosts, Bow Wow and Keisha Shaw.
That's right, man. We got the 106 mix coming up. And that's where we put you guys on some of the hottest mixtapes in the streets right now, man. Speaking of mixtapes, go ahead and send it up there, man. Big shout out to DJ Bonics in the build up there. Now, DJ Penthouse, man. But we're going to sit down with him. We're going to chop things up a little bit later on. Talk about the CR4 mixtape and a whole lot more.
But first, it's time for Guess That Throwback.
Say it one time. Right there with How to Be the Man. If you're feeling that one, you know what you got to do. Select it as one of your top three videos at bet.com/106playlist.
Right now, we're going to send it over to DJ Bonics, who has a special guest with him.
What up, Bonics? Thanks, Keisha and Val. We're about to get into 106 Mix, where we put you on the hottest mixtapes in the street right now. Chilling with me, of course, is a rapper who knows a few things about being hot in the streets. Queens native. Make some noise for Chinx, y'all. Now, you've said in a few times in an interview that you have no style when it comes to rapping, but how would you describe yourself musically, Chinx?
Just like that. I don't feel like I have a style in rapping. I've been studying hip-hop for so long, man, you know, and I'm from New York, you know what I'm saying? My origin is New York hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? But I study everything so much, it's not hard for me to get money in other regions, you know what I'm saying?
Because I hear you, I hear you.
Just moving.
Now, obviously, you work close with French Montana. What's that like, being in the studio with French, man?
That's my brother, man. We started from the ground up, and we both had pretty much nothing. And then you watch my brother go from zero to 100, you know what I'm saying?
It's crazy.
I'm just playing my position, following suit, doing it for Riot Squad, RIP Stack Bundle. Today's, you know, his memorial, so we're going to definitely show him some love today.
Now, question. I feel like the ladies want to know, does Chloe ever come into the studio when you guys are in the studio with French or what?
It's Chloe's my sister, man. She's a good person, man. I appreciate having her around, man.
Now, your latest mixtape is called CR4 Would Have Been Here Sooner. Can you explain a little bit about that title?
The title of the mixtape, CR4, Would Have Been Here Sooner. Would Have Been Here Sooner is pretty much, you know what I'm saying? I'm from the street. I'm from the bottom. I come from nothing. You know what I'm saying? So technically, I'm not supposed to be here even talking to you on this couch. So, you know, if it wasn't for getting caught up in the game, you know what I'm saying, doing time, things of that nature. So stay in school. Make sure y'all get y'all books and y'all grades together.
See that?
Make your parents happy. If it wasn't for the streets, I would have been here sooner. You know what I'm saying? So I just had a little pit stop in the game. That's all.
Now, I've been lucky enough to tour around the world with Wiz, and sometimes we're not always on time wherever we need to go. So you actually have an excuse for something when you're late on hip-hop time? Like, I would have been here sooner, but...
I would have been here sooner, but... I was probably with your lady, dog.
Oh! Why are you talking about my command? Come on, what's up?
Not sure. I'm talking about them other
ones. So what's next for Chinx, man? What we got coming up?
I got a CR4 Would Have Been Here Sooner tour coming in the fall. So, you know, it's going to be my first tour that I'm actually headlining by myself. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? Hard work pays off. You know, and, I got the mixtape dropping on iTunes today.
So I'm talking
about. Make sure you go get that today. CR4, iTunes, Chinx.
One time for Chinx, y'all, right here on 106&Park. Let's go.
Ryan Squad, Coke Bar.
Yeah, man. Shout out to that boy Chinx over there. I see you over there, man, hanging out on you. Make sure you holler at me before you get up out the building, man.
Ready, fool.
Hey, all the time. Up next, the baddest Chinx shows us one of our head talents. I'm trying to see what that
does. It's 106.
Oh, damn.
Oh, snap. Welcome back to 106&Park.
That's right, man. We still have a throwback performance on the way from Trina and all that. It's going down.
Here's your most selected video of the day, Yo Gotti featuring Rich Homie Quan. It's I Know. Let's go.